What's up, y'all? This is William Mustafa, Artworks of William Mustafa. I am the Imagineer on Instagram, and I'm out here today at Pride 2023. And this is probably my favorite photography day because people tend to think that I'm only a street photographer, but that's just a genre in which I operate, and it's the way that I practice and do my photography. But to get down to the nitty-gritty, what I really am is a documentary photographer, and if you follow my content, you already know that. So, with that said, I'm going to get out of here and try to make some things happen. It is wild and crazy. So, parental advisory is warned or something like that. You know what I mean. Now, as I get into this video, I want to make sure you guys know what gear I'm using for your photographers and hobbyists out there. For street photography, I favor the Sony A9. The silent shutter and its fast shutter speed makes it extremely easy for me to use in the field.
On the base. Yeah, just one for five?
Okay, and as of late, I've gave in to the street photographer's myth. Yes, I use the 35mm, but I use the 1.4 to give me that great background separation and lovely creamy bokeh. And for those mid-range captures, the 75mm 1.8 made by Samyang definitely comes in handy. It's a small lens, it's really light, it's actually about the same size as the 50mm 1.8, but it works more like a portrait lens, similar to the 85. Much lighter, much smaller, but comparable field of view. Then, of course, I like to throw one wild card in. Today, I'm bringing out my vintage 200mm Super Tacomer F4. This lens is sharp as fuck. It actually allows you to reach far into the future and get images that no one will see coming. I mean, I see them coming because I'm using the lens. And, I mean, you really can't see into the future, but I mean, you can see pretty far, but yeah. Whatever.
Toasty!
Hey, real quick, I'm hopping in here in the middle of the video just to let you guys know, if you want to see the complete set of unedited images, go check out my website, williammustafajr.com. Obviously, here on social media, it's pretty tough to show tatas, wing-wongs, flip-floppers, and all those other adjectives, nouns, and verbs that may get me thrown in social media jail for 30 days. Flam-flams. Also, make sure you follow me on Instagram and Facebook to stay up to date on all the other activities that I have going on. So, I'm going to let you guys get back to the video. That's a wing wong.
Steady, are you ready? What's going on? Steady, are you ready?
Are you ready?
What's going on?
What's going on?
Cold, fresh air. Feel the melody that's in the air. I'm down, take a look around. What's going down?
However you want me.
However
you need me.
However
do you want me.
However
do
you
need me.
Oh.
At the history of countries around the world, when you start treating people differently, not because of any harm they're doing anybody, but because they're different, that's the path whereby freedoms begin to erode and bad things happen. And when a government gets in the habit of treating people differently, those habits can spread. If somebody is a law-abiding citizen who is going about their business and working in a job and obeying the traffic signs and doing all the other things that good citizens are supposed to do, and not harming anybody, the idea that they are going to be treated differently or abused because of who they love is wrong.